Hey, welcome to Crossfire's weekly update. And let's just take a moment and introduce who we are at the table. Let's start down here.
I'm Megan Stockwell. I'm a part of the Master's Commission staff and also part of the Wildfire Youth Church staff.
I'm Kevin Stockwell. I too am also a part of Master's Commission staff and the Wildfire Youth staff.
I'm Jeff Smail. I'm a campus pastor here at Springfield, teach classes and do a myriad of other things.
Right. And I'm Jonathan Farger. I'm one of the campus pastors at our South Eugene campus, as well as the director of our worship team here at Crossfire. And so we're totally, you know, excited to have you with us this week. Just to kind of highlight some things that have been happening already, this last weekend we were able to be a part of what is called Project Hope, and that is that's an event that's ran by an organization called One Hope, and that organization links pastors and leaders and churches together all around our community. It's awesome. And so this last weekend, we were a part of that. They gave out backpacks with school supplies. They gave out haircuts. They gave out tennis shoes, all for the kids for middle school, grade school, and high school. And, you know, they helped overnight just thousands of kids in our entire area. I think at one of the campuses, they handed out almost 1,000 vouchers for families. And so we saw this huge line at Springfield High School. And it was just really, really incredible to see all of the things that we were able to serve our community with this last weekend. So that was really, really awesome. The other thing that's going on is Pastor Aaron is going to be gone this weekend, him and his wife, Christy. They're actually, it's their wedding anniversary this week. And so they're taking some needed time off together and just to get some rest and relaxation. And so we just we cover your prayers for them on their traveling and their time together. You know, when you're a pastor and you're giving all the time to the people in the community and the people in your church, those times where you get to really just get refreshed with your personal family sometimes can go for an extended amount of time before you really get to spend time with them. So just to encourage you to be in prayer for them. They're having an incredible time, and we're excited for them to be able to do that. But so, anyways, with all this stuff going on, I want to hear from you guys, kind of what's happening in the youth ministry.
Okay, so Wildfire Youth Church, we have two services. We have one at South Eugene on Tuesdays at 7 o'clock, and then we also have another one on Wednesday here at the South Eugene or at the Springfield campus at 7. And so we actually, a month ago, we had our impact, and that was crazy, and it was awesome, and God was there, and the teams really, you know, they got to spend time with each other and got to spend time with God, and they learned a lot of things, and we're really seeing, after that, when they come to the services, we're really seeing the change, and we're just seeing what God is doing in their lives. They're opening up to us, and they're just, you know, they're just having fun and experiencing God. So
that's awesome. What's going on with our Master's Commission?
Well, Master's Commission is our college age, mostly discipleship program that is actually accepting applications right now. Yeah. It's a 10-month program. It's going to start in September, and we're really excited about it. Kevin and I have both been a part of it, and it's a life-changing experience that you will be able to experience God and spiritual things, but you'll also get life experiences out of it, and it will just help you grow more as a person. And spiritually, it has a schedule every day. It's more towards college age, so we do Bible classes, and they do scripture memory, and they really get into their word and learn more about what God says about them and about the world. And so it's a really awesome program, and I love Master's Commission. It's amazing.
That's awesome. Yeah. So what is kind of the thing that Master says all the time? Discipleship
matters.
Right, discipleship matters. And that's really the heart of our church
yeah.
at Crossfire. Even, you know, Master's is kind of the heartbeat, really, because in essence, discipleship is like the point of Master's Commission. But what's incredible is that you don't just have to go to Master's Commission to get discipleship
yeah.
at Crossfire. Crossfire. We offer tons of stuff going on, and the heart is discipleship, disciples making more disciples, and that's really the Great Commission. So there's other things that you can get involved in our church other than those ministries, and we've got men's ministry, we've got women's ministry, we've got midweek services. Pastor Jeff, could you tell us a little bit about what's going on with first the men's ministry and kind of the schedule there weekly, and then what kind of happens on a Wednesday night here at the Springfield campus?
Okay, yeah. We just heard about the Master's Commission and how that we bring the youth up and we disciple them and bring them into a place where they can become leaders in our local church. Right. Well, we're doing the same thing for those of us who weren't raised in a Christian home, that don't have that foundation initially. So on Tuesday morning, we offer a discipleship and leadership program. And it's at 6:30 at IHOP in Springfield, Oregon. I know 6:30, a little bit early, but you know, it works with a bunch of our schedules. If we have to work, we can just get up a few minutes early and go to that. And also, we have a Bible study also on Tuesday evening that we offer here at the Springfield campus, and also a Tuesday night Bible study over at the South Eugene campus, if that's more convenient for you. So what we're really trying to do is just to bring everybody in a place where we have a solid foundation and that we can lead not only our congregation, but lead the community as we're out and about in our grocery store or at our workplace, and how to respond to those that ask us questions about our Christianity and our faith and what we believe and the things that are so vitally important to us.
Yeah. So also on Wednesday evenings, we have something that's going on for the entire family, correct?
That's true. We have a... I'm glad you mentioned that, brother. On Wednesday evenings, we also have children's ministry and youth ministries. And we have just seen over the last 4 or 5 years that I've been around with this, it just has grown exponentially. So if you have some kids or some youth that you're concerned about, we offer all kinds of wonderful youth programs. You were actually part of this, through some of this, weren't you, John?
Through
the Master's Commission. But it's just, you know, when you come in here, I was in here just I guess it's been about a month ago. I came in here on a Wednesday night, and I forget, I was teaching a class, and I walked in on the youth ministry that was going on. And I'll tell you what, to see 50 or 60 youth from 13 to 18 raising their hands and worshiping the Lord, and you could just feel the power of the Holy Spirit descending on them. And they were just having a great time. And I walked up to one of the young guys, and I said, you know, what is it that you like so much about this? He says, you know, when I come, I can serve God and I can have fun. You know, it's not just, you know, I think the perception is that if you serve God and you just can't have any fun. Well, that's just not the truth. God gives us joy and joy unspeakable.
Amen. John? Amen. You know, so there's tons of great stuff going on weekly at our church. And for those of you that aren't able to come to church here because maybe you're physically not able, understand that our heart is to also reach out to you. So maybe you're watching this because you're stuck at home and you don't physically have the ability to get to church. Understand, you can call the number that's on the screen during the service. I believe it's 541-686-5433. You can call it 686-FIRE or 686-LIFE. And there's people there that are ready to answer the phone, to pray with you, to be there for you. We can also visit you at your home. And so all those things are available to you weekly. And so there's tons of stuff happening. One of the upcoming events that are happening over the next couple weeks is our Motorcycle Sunday. And that is one of the most, right? That's like one of the most incredible events we do every year. We do tons of great things, but that gives the motorcycle enthusiasts and those that are part of our bikers ministry and the motorcycle ministry in our community a chance to come in and just to really kind of showcase their heart for the Lord and their heart for our community also. And so we park bikes on the stage, we park bikes all across the inside of the sanctuary, and there's going to be, you know, there's a time of worship, there's a special message that day from Pastor Aaron, but there's also going to be some testimonies from those that are a part of the motorcycle ministry industry and part of the motorcycle riding community. And so we're just really excited about that. And that's going on the 13th, Sunday the 13th of this month, September. So we're excited. We hope you will join us for that Sunday. Don't miss it. Don't forget to be praying for Pastor Aaron and his family. And just really encourage you to get involved with what's happening at Crossfire. So thank you for being with us this week on the update, and God bless.